Cal soft. I just think Cal is in a funk right now, and they're wondering, how did this all happen? A year ago, Jeff Tedford was their coach, and things were going fine. And obviously, they sputtered, and things got so out of control, he was let go. A brand new coach comes in, maybe one of the hottest coaches in the country comes in, puts in a new offense, a new defense, and a new culture. And I think